What up, everybody? It's your boy Adonis here, Last Dictators Gaming. So I'm about to get into a very crucial part. I'm about to fight the boss. Let me get my little five. Where's she going? Over there. Uh-oh. What is he trying to do?
That flaming ball is dangerous.
Where is it? It won't allow me to.
You're okay.
Where's he? Oh, yeah.
Hey,
Yeah, that's what it was. Oh, almost there. No, no. It's like, don't want to lose a battle over that dumb stuff where you just fall off. Got him.
Got him.
Got him. That didn't take that long. No arrows left. Just pure muscle.
Ew.
That's kind of gross. Didn't get the heart.
Great work, little guy. I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Rudania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon then. And then, once you make your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! Moment forward, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck.
I don't think I was able to get the heart.
And give my regards to the princess.
I'm not able to get the heart. Okay, what is it doing? That's the best shot of the other side of the island. I know there's gonna have an expansion with that on it. Give him the heart? I'm so curious about that. I've never seen that before, so. Go. Of course. Gimme. Well, don't need the match sticks anymore. Anyway, this is your boy Adonis. Thank you for watching this. Please subscribe to my channel. Please share this video and watch all my other Zelda Breath of the Wild gameplay. Talk to you soon.